They say your home is where your heart is, and we at Comfold cater to the best of interior experiences by turning your house into a beautiful home you've always dreamt of. Space-saving furniture surely add on to our lifestyle by making it much more convenient. But how about creating a whole new range of space-saving solutions, not just by adding on to the look, but also transforming every element of your house with space-saving furniture that fits just fine for a modern living. Mr. and Mrs. Jayesh and their beautiful family, who've been in Bangalore for the past 14 years, have trusted us to give their house a stunning makeover. And we can't wait to hear what they think about it.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, Jayesh.
Hi, everyone. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Great.
And what do you feel about the new makeover for your house?
Awesome. Amazing. It's like doing a fresh start, starting everything again. Loving it.
In the foyer, we have this beautiful wallpaper with tinted mirrors on either side. Beneath that, we have the shoe unit with ample storage and made of ply. Moving further, we have a partition to avoid direct view into the living area. The puja unit comes with multiple push-open drawers and a CNC jali. There is a crockery unit right beside. The best part about this module is the entire module is wall-mounted so as to allow a lot of space underneath. We have also provided another crockery unit storage space for the client. It has a wall mount unit and a base unit with soft closed doors. We managed to design a U-shaped kitchen in a small area. We have provided multiple Innotek drawers with wicker basket for storage. The space over here, which is hard to access, because of that we have provided the storage outside. We have also provided a pantry unit with Cargotec storage and a loft over it. The guest room was converted into a play area. We have given a wardrobe with sliding door with top 22 mechanism. There is a study unit with a wall unit and a base unit with ample storage. The entire theme of the room is kept as blue and yellow. We have also provided a wall bed so as to clear space for the kids to play. We have followed a color theme of orange and green in the kids' room to give a cheerful ambience. This study table is specially designed for kids and is foldable. We have also provided storage area over here. Since there are two kids in the family, we have designed a trundle bed which can act as a single couch or a double bed. The TV unit comes with a beautiful combination of two wooden colored laminates and a lot of storage.
Harshada, what made you think of getting a new house?
See, we've been staying here for 11 years and we honestly did not get any time to do anything properly. And the house was a little bit messy and kids were growing up, they needed more space.
So Jayesh, what did you expect from this makeover?
Coming into Comfold, where we had time with the architect, we had time to think about our decisions, we had time to visualize what was the initial draft.
I remember spending days and days of discussion with the designers. Fabian and Gayatri were that, and Sinish sir when he came and really during the masking time, taking measurements and doing the corrections over just a small breakfast counter.
I think we were here till 11 in the night, 11 yes. Or midnight. We were here till midnight discussing up to the millimeter how the table would actually, how it would be delivered, how what would be the final product. And we made changes way up till midnight. And that amount of dedication, that amount of flexibility, that amount of working with your customers and clients was something that we both found very comfortable. As the journey was excellent. It was very enriching. We learned a lot. The interaction was very fruitful. And I think the culmination of the thought process that went between the architects, the operational team and us, the final product, I'm loving it. I think the kids also loved it. Aji loved it.
Harshada?
Amazing. Loved it.
With Comfold and especially with Chitra ma'am, I found that she gave me space.
She gave me space, she respected my time, she respected my decision. And I think that was a key draw to get me into the door of Comfort.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
This was our journey with Mr. and Mrs. Jayesh. We'll soon be back with some more stories and interior experiences. Till then, stay tuned.